had their hands full this morning after a semi-truck collided with a freight train just west of town. Take a look. It happened on the track running parallel to U.S. Highway 79 just before the SH 130 toll road. It may have looked messy, but Hutto police say that no one was hurt and the train was able to move out within an hour of the crash.
Texas.